it's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Menlo Ooh billions. I've observed it in my life,